So this happened to my rice fish pond. Check this out. It's frozen, but it's completely all right. It's just the top layer, the surface that is frozen. So all the fish are still in here. They're just at the very bottom.